All right, let's try and get this challenge lift done in one go. We'll see how I go. Don't like my chances, but let's give it a go. So what you want to do on the start here is grip them up and try and get the first kill so you can start exploding corpse and get the kill chain going. Just keep dragging those bodies along and corpse exploding and trying to keep it so that you can kill the next group of mobs. Try not to die like I do soon. Keep pushing along, trying to get all the groups together. Patience is key. Just keep exploding those corpses and you should be right. Once you hit the channeling pylon, it gets a little bit easier, but just be careful. When you get to this part, don't forget the little blue pack that's down the corner. He is key to progress, so make sure you hit him and then go to the next level. that, boys and girls, was a horrible run, but it'll do. I got it completed, so let's hand it in, and I hope this helps. I'll have a drawn map down in the left-hand corner, just so you know where to go. Thanks for stopping by. Have fun. Stay hungry.